Rajasthan and Assam, handicraft and other industries. Namaskar, my name is Nipa Singh, student of class 10B, and I'm hoping to bring some light to our beautiful industries and states. Rajasthan, the largest geographical state in India, the tertiary sector has been the fastest growing sector and the largest contributor to Rajasthan economy in 2021. Handicraft in Rajasthan consists of several famous and unique small-scale industries. The textile industry, the pottery industry, sculpture art, meenakari, ivory work, plaque work are some of the many examples that make up the handicraft sector. Mineral-based industry. The state is the leading producer of cement-grade limestone in India. Production of limestone reached 5 million tons in April-May 2020. Mining and mineral processing is another key sector for the state. Export of zinc and zinc products reached $273 million in 2020 and 2021. Tourism. The state is one of the leading tourist destinations in India. Historic places, especially those in Jaipur and Udaipur, offer opportunities to expand luxury tourism segment. Assam is located in the northeast of India. The state is known for its tea, petroleum resources, Muga silk and biodiversity. It is also becoming an increasingly popular destination for wildlife tourism. According to the Department for Promotion of Industries and Internal Trade, the cumulative FDI inflows in Assam were valued at $10 million between October 2019 and December 2020. Handicraft industry, bell metal and brass metal industry, bamboo and cane craft, wood carving and the silk industries are one of the many industries that contribute tremendously to economy of Assam. India is one of the second largest silk producer in the world. Assam alone accounts for 45% of it. Other key sectors are tea and tourism. Between 2019 and 2020, tea production in the state stood at 695,000 tons. For FY21, the production stood at 502,000 tons between April 2020 and October 2020. Tourism in 2019, 4.7 million tourists arrived in Assam. Conclusion? That concludes my PPT for today. Thank you so much and have a great day.